my God, y'all, I have had such a fun day. Today's been the first day that I've been home. I've had nothing to do, no exams to study for, no data to do, nothing, no work, no school, no lab stuff. My semester is over with. So I thought I would play with my clothes today just to see what fits and what doesn't. And I have had such a great day. It has been really emotional for me. This surgery is the best thing that I've ever done. And I can get into all of my old clothes now. And honestly, I would be happy if I didn't lose another pound. So yeah, I look bad today. Whatever, I don't care. I'm having my sweet and spicy tuna. This is a first time for me today, so far it's going down okay. In 5 minutes, I don't know. But on with the show. So remember that video I did about the clothes I can't fit into and the bongo jeans that I've been striving to get into that I've only worn once? Well, I can wear them now. I can zip them up and button them up, and they're a little bit tight in like the waist, but I am wearing them. I cannot believe I'm wearing them. I just want to cry. Seriously, oh my god. Those are all the Christmas cards I've gotten so far. Today I am trying on stuff from my closet. My closet bar hasn't gotten fixed yet. And, but now I'm just trying to weed everything out that I can't wear anymore. My favorite pair of brown wide leg dress pants, they're way too big. I was going to wear those with my polka dot silk shirts that I can wear now. But I can't wear those pants anymore, so I've got to find something else to wear this weekend. But I had two pairs of Old Navy cargo pants. Both of them fall down my hips now. I can't even wear them anymore without them falling down. And I had remembered that I bought another pair in an extra large. And I dug them out today, and they fit. So, here they are. Got them on clearance for $12. But they fit, and they're baggy in the thigh, just like I like them. The butt's not too tight. I still have room. So, today is just a wonderful day.
Further down the river, in this boat alone, floating down a river named emotion. Will I make it back to shore or drift into the unknown? Transmissions will be sent when I am through. Maybe we could meet again further down the river and share what we both discovered. Then